very nice. Like, I have seen people like me around and I feel okay, I'm not the one with this crazy hair because there's so much hair right here. Next time I'm gonna pick this hair, no this hair. So yeah.
Red means for me that gays are very enthusiastic. Orange color means that gays are very artistic. Yellow means that we are very pure. Green that we are means yes, we are evergreen. Blue is like we are very light-hearted and we are very sober and we don't discriminate anyone, okay?
1, 2, 3, 4, break open the closet door. 5, 6, 7, 8, don't assume your kids are straight.
I've been here for 10 years.
You were there at the first pride?
Yes, I was there at the first
pride. So how was it then and how is it now?
It's crazy. It's like, there's just way too many people, which is amazing. It's one space I feel I belong to. It's like, it's a rite of passage for a lot of people. It's like your identity. This is where you find that, okay, this is the ownership of your identity. So yeah.
People are very confident. They are not hiding their identity anymore. And very confidently they are coming out in the crowd and like claiming their identity. It's a very good thing and I think it's very progressing.
Chanda meriya, meriya, chanda meriya, meriya.
You can still see that people are not scared of scared, so they're not wearing masks as much as they used to be back then.
Azadi, 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 azadi.
We are fighting against 377. We are asking and we are looking for our right in India, a basic human right. Like if I accept myself the way I am, then I don't look for other person to accept me.
You can't really keep asking for rights anymore, I think. You really have to grab it now.